Birthday. I basically started my day, you know, so I was doing my hygiene routine. My hair is actually kind of gross, so that's why I didn't want to turn on the light. I just have the twinkle lights on. But yeah, basically I was like doing my regular morning hygiene routine, and I was like cleaning up around the kitchen, around the dining room, around the living room. I was just like playing like some of the Aaliyah music videos that I haven't like really you know, took the time for until now. I set aside in a playlist, and it was a lot of fun. It was so much fun. I was just thinking to myself, like, wow, like, no wonder I was feeling, like, a little bit empty, because, I don't know, for, like, a good minute and a half, I just didn't feel, like, worthy of even listening to her music. I know it sounds crazy, and I think I should save that for, like, a story time, like, way into the future, like, maybe, like, 10 years from now, but, yeah, I just felt like there was a missing piece that was kind of just back in my life, and it felt so good. And yeah, I don't mean to like brag or like be arrogant, but that's how I knew, like, yo, like, her voice, it's actually a very important part of my life and a very essential part of my sanity, if I'm being completely honest. So but yeah, that's basically my testimony of being very human today. And yeah, I'll share more details as to how I celebrated another time, because I'm still cleaning up LJ. So I'll see you.